In this video, you will get insight on the best finance books to improve your financial knowledge. The acts of selling, investing, and managing financial crisis are important skills in financial management. And, there are finance books you should read whether you are handling finance as a private business owner or for a corporate organization. We are working on lots of opportunities that will be beneficial to you. Don't miss out. Subscribe to our YouTube channel by hitting the subscribe button. And, ring the bell to be the first to get notification on the next video. Also, see this video to the end to get an amazing ebook. Let's go to widen your financial knowledge bank. Here are the best finance books to read. 1. Barbarians at the Gate. Wondering about the history of financing and its types? Brian Burrow and John Hellyer captures all you need to know about financing types. The book recounts the struggle involving leveraged buyout of RJR Nabisco. This finance is a must-read for individuals interested in leveraged buyouts and junk bonds. 2. Security Analysis. The technique of value investing is essential for every financial officer. Learn this approach favored by Warren Buffett and written by Benjamin Graham and David Dodd. The book is considered the Bible of fundamental equity investing. 3. Common Sense on Mutual Funds. This finance book is a must-read for mutual fund investors. Written by John Bogle, the founder of the Vanguard Group Mutual Funds Company, you are bound to get insight, financial advice, and practical guide for index-based investing. 4. The Alchemy of Finance. Learn the theory of comprehensive reflexivity and innovative investment practices. The author George Soros is a powerful and profitable money manager in the financial world. In this book, he shares his theoretical and practical insight on financial trends that fueled his crippling Great Britain's monetary system in a single day. 5. Manias, Panics and Crashes. This best book on finance explores the nature of financial crises. Written by Charles Kindleberger, a former MIT economics professor, reader will gain insight on the financial crisis that ignited the global economic downturn. 6. The Nature of Investing. This best finance book is essential for both business owners, consumers, and even financial managers. This finance book teaches a practical way to establish an investment framework that is simpler and better utilized. Written by Catherine Collins, the finance offers examples based on her 20 years of experience in the field. 7. How to Master the Art of Selling. One of the best ways to improve your finance is to enhance your sales skills. This best finance book on how to master the art of selling teaches proven techniques and strategies to improve your sales skills based on proven techniques. I hope you enjoyed this video on the best finance books. Which of these finance books have you read? Which of them is a must-read for you after now? Let's hear your thoughts in the comment section below. Remember to click the subscribe button below to be the first person to watch new videos on the channel.